I always wanted to be very intense. I always wanted to be number one. I took it very seriously in my career. So this was the same when I started in bodybuilding. I didn't want to just be a bodybuilding champion. I wanted to be the best bodybuilder of all times.
Guys eating, I'm working. There's no easy way around it.